Hi guys, today I'm here with a video tutorial on how to finding duplicate IDs by using Selenium WebDriver. So first of all, we should know what is duplicate ID. So I'm here with a page. So press F12 and inspect any element on the web page. So you will find there is one ID for every web element present on the page, and these IDs should be unique. There should not be duplication in these IDs. If suppose there is any duplicate ID, it can create some troubles, like while calling a element using JavaScript, if ID is duplicate, it will create a contradiction. And in case of automation also, if you are locating any element by using ID, and if there are two elements with same ID, it will create a confusion for the automation tool. It will not able to locate the element properly. So we should not have any duplicate ID in the web page. For this, today I am going to write a show you a script how to find the duplicate ID in the web page. So here goes the script. So first of all, after adding all the required libraries, I'm showing you the script. So create a class called a duplicate ID, and after that I have set the property, the path where I have stored that Chrome driver, then driver.get to that required URL. And these are the few steps we need to do for fetching all the IDs. I will show you. I have clicked on show all, that is accordion. I will show you on the page. Here is the accordion, so we need to click on it so that we will get the IDs inside that accordion. And after that, these are the few lines of code for writing these duplicate ID in an Excel sheet that I will explain you later. So I have created a list called all link elements, which is a web element type array list, and I am by using XPath I am getting all those IDs. Then I am adding all those IDs in a list called all ID, that is also an array list. Now the main logic comes here. I am using a set, as we know that a set is a type of collection in Java which does not accept a duplicate ID. It means whenever we will try to add any duplicate ID in a set, it will not accept it. So you can see I am storing ID equal to false. It means when it will get false, when we will try to insert a duplicate ID in that array list. So we will add all those wherever it will get false, we will add in all dupe ID, that is one more array list. And when we will print that all dupe ID, then we will get all the duplicate ID present on the page. And after that, these are the few lines of code for printing that duplicate ID in Excel sheet. And after running that this script, we got these IDs, which are a duplicate IDs. Now I will show you in the Excel sheet also. These IDs are there, which are the duplicate IDs which we found on the page. Now I will try to search one of these IDs in the page and will show you its duplicate or not. Search in element. So see, there is a three occurrence of same ID, so there is a duplication in this ID. That's why it now search one more. See, two occurrence is there for the same ID. So these are the duplicate IDs, and this here goes the code. So if you have any doubt in this script, please put in comment. I will try to revert back as soon as possible. Thank you and have a nice day.